seven small small things, like towels, clothes, and we realize that they just sell these things and they don't think about saving any of the money. So it becomes a cycle. The little money that they have, they buy this and they sell it, and they go and buy the same thing, and the profit they get, they use it on their families.
Are you guys still interested? Have you done this? Shouldn't we set deadlines about